It's heartbreaking to see innocent civilians dying, attack from one place on another, causing also reciprocity in response. Who pays the price? It is the innocent who pay the price. Very clearly, this is a new cloud on not the sunniest horizon for the world economy. New cloud darkening this horizon, of course, not needed. Pray for peace.